Friend of Valseren, I have a proposal for you.
Friend of Valseren, while you were gone, I have been scrying through my own... Not exactly. While scrying through my... I opened a portal. The answer to where I hid the Heart of Transparent Law resides in the Dreaming... The Dreaming... Perhaps. As I explained. Perhaps. That's not my tale. Welcome to the Dreaming Cave. Here, we can open paths to other realms. This particular path is blocked by Daedric magic. I have an idea, though. Take the Dawnstar gem from your pack and hold it up to the... Just as I surmised. The barrier. It withdraws from the Dawnstar's power. The Dawnbreaker's gem contains a portion of Meridia's power. On its own. We know that at least one Daedric we need to locate a true believer, one of Meridia's cultists, just as you were attuned so you could travel to and from us.
I never planned to come back here. The memories are painful.
I still can't believe I had to find you and drag you back. Was our time together really so terrible?
You still don't understand.
I suppose it's too much. What a cure.
That sounds like wild Nick said, Chase.
to chase his own tail by following Skeever scribbling.
Step away from that spirit, newcomer.
Take a breath, Elaith. It had to be one of the lesser races. No orc, even. The cat mentioned he was working with a newcomer. But if you ask me about Daedra, I'll toss you down a pit. As I told Razendar, Somerset banished Daedric cultists. I knew you were a true Altma. You have that look about you.
Raza doesn't care who you worship. He just wants to know if your cult was attacked recently.
Perry, I will welcome you. Our prince accepts all kinds.
You're worth it for a skijit. You'll be our first anything, actually.
Vibeclaw, you have the heavy ability to know where to find Raza when Raza begins this question. Raza has learned that you do. Well, Raza.
War. That's it.
A single.
Pardons, but the battery requires your prompt appearance.
You wish to see the platform. over here, Fireclaw. This is Raz's old friend, Sadaro.
Your ship.
Raz thinks this is a bad idea, Sarah.
I want to help Raz. Maybe this is the reason Meridia allowed us to escape when the rest of my sex was attacked.
I knew I shouldn't have let her go in. Idiot. Wouldn't go any deeper if I were you, right? Well, I suppose I could.
This way. We're almost there.
Raz is not fond of data cultists, but no one deserves to that place.
According to them, our accounts, they struck us down without warning. I will try my best to get rid of Nordi and the Lady of Light. The shrine is just inside.
Body.
They defile Meridia's shrine!
A blood light. This is not natural, yes.
Meridia, she calls to us.
My devoted priest, a loyal soldier, and an intrepid instigator. My followers murdered, my shrine desecrated. The other prince, they dare to steal my vessel? My vessel thinks itself as Darien Gautier, a simple Breton. Only my vessel can repair the Dawnbreaker. You use the Dawnstar gem to locate Darien.
Meridia! My friends! She's gone. I can't be in the present any longer.
Raz is certain that Raz is and that is.
I suppose I could answer. What?
I see, little girl.
Can we get there now? I'm just
etching to get on this assignment.
The etching probably.
I see signs of cords were around Somerset, but nothing of the cords itself.
I think the cord led Bedlam as fewer members than we imagined.
Enough of this fist for now. Return, but without cords. I suspected that might be the case. I'll send back to disturb.
The false bell can be daunting, but I'll be with you the entire time.
Remember to stay focused on this destination at all times. I should get lost in every possible dream. And whatever you do, don't lose that gem.
I sense something stalking me.
Thank you.
detected. Just start that fire thing!
Now, take the light to the healers. We'll deal with the sword.
I hope that would be
Nidarian. While we go to the Nidarian, we should talk, my friend.